The particular dark matter candidate that we search for, called the axion, was actually invented to solve another problem that has to do with a strong force, which is the force that binds nuclei together. Time reversal is a transformation where if you run the laws of nature backwards in time, they appear the same. And the strong force respects time reversal symmetry, even though one may not expect it to respect this symmetry. That's called the strong CP problem. It's as if there is a fundamental principle that forces the strong force to respect time reversal symmetry. And the axion was invented to explain this principle. Then it was quickly realized that it's a good dark matter candidate. There are natural mechanisms for how these axions can be produced during the Big Bang. These mechanisms can then give rise to axion fields that match the properties of dark matter as we observe it now.